Okay, here we have some steel wool, which is what you use for scrubbing stuff. So, in survival situations, you could spread it out so it's nice and wide like this. Just like that. Maybe fluff it up a little bit more. And if you get a 9-volt battery, it actually causes sparks to appear. Let's see. Yes. That out. All right, here we got a slightly bigger piece, and if we get a 9-volt battery, put it on, make careful jumps. So right now, it's reacting with the oxygen to form rust. There you go.